new phone.
Yeah, I got a new phone.
Wow. Hey, where's the anthem?
Expert
now.
Not that often I put them up.
No, they're still running it.
This is impossible now to pick up. Brett, this is super easy. Okay.
Ooh. Don't go back and forth. You will start.
Now
we look like we
have some tricky editing. Alright, and that's a, I have to
issue there.
How far back do I go? Stop. Little steps. Go, Fred, go! Keep it straight!
That's the lightest one I have.
Yeah. Yes!
There you go. Thank you, Kyle.
I gotta use my fingers more.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I figured it out.
Yeah, you figured it out. Fingers.
Oh, this is a 2.
Yeah.
2 on the Richter scale. They go up the same, exponentially. That's true. It did. No.
You got like halfway there, I guess.
Yeah, that one became hard very quick.
Harder. 2.5.
Yeah. Ooh, it hurts.
Yeah.
Wow, you did. Oh, if you get your hand fresh, it will be better.
If you squat first, you'll even be better.
I remember one school. Oh, these are like the ones that calibrate for like a certain people. Yeah. Oh.
The 1.5.
No,
I couldn't do it. So this is the 1. So I can, because the thing is, you just did it like no set. If you actually set it, it might be even easier. There's a special technique where you can hold it. So what you want to do is, a lot of times when people do it, they leave it.
Yeah, that's where I'm doing it.
And when you do it like this, you've
got
fingers,
so much minimal area.
Yeah, because the thing is, your fingers can only, you can only move a certain distance.
Yeah, because that's what I would get to there, and then it.
Yeah.
Just
so what
go.
You want to do is, the trick is to set it really far up in your hand. And then you bring your thumb forward to stop it from sliding back. And then from here, you can even set it with your offhand just to get it in. And then from here, you can just close it.
I see.
Because what are the rules that you have to have? Credit cards?
Credit cards, sir. If you add, I can show you.
Made that look a lot easier setting it than what it actually is.
It takes a bit of practice to like learn the setting.
No, but you're losing your pinky.
I understand, Andy. It's my first try. So what, you meant to pinch your credit card?
Yeah, you have to have it set to the distance of a credit card before you can close it. Because, yeah, so see, then you have to open it until the credit card
and
passes
that's
through,
when it
and then you close it, then that's your certification.
Okay, there. Open that up again. How are you setting it? Is it...
I'm using my thumb to hold it down. And then I'm using my offhand to pull it in so I can wrap my fingers around it and get like an advantageous grip.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then from here, I can slowly, just enough to get it to that distance. Once that passes through, then I can close it. And then that's your certification. That's the number one. If women can do this with a number one, you can get certified on number one. With this one.
Nope.
If she can close this one, she can get officially certified.
Oh shit.
Squeeze, you can only use one hand to yeah.
Damn. I know you want it so bad. Wait, what if my left hand's weirdly stronger? Let's see. No, it definitely isn't.
This is how you do 60 kilos.
Oh, he did it good. That was good.
That was for the camera. Legs!
Punch it up. I'm not sure yet. Bag holds to practice stone holds to practice log holds. Unknown time, unknown weight. No, known weight.
What kind of known weight?
Not gonna tell. Was it like this?
Yeah. Do 10.
Stop. Oh! Got it.
Two, one, go.
Hang on.
Seven.
Don't put it down.
Can I just tell you, I couldn't even eat it.
Really?
No, I didn't eat it. I had a little bite and I had to throw it. So somebody bought this, actually thought it was vanilla flavored. It's all written in like some Chinese language. And then look at the thing and it says, oh fuck, it's durian. Mm. So
does it stay pungent, man, for a while?
I mean, I can't deal, okay? So you do.
Well, we need
to taste nice. I thought it was meant to taste good,
smell terrible.
You can't get past the smell, actually.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That's my problem. Can make it throw up, too. Yeah, exactly.
It would be it's as bad as having chitlin on your face.
Yeah, I'll just the smell is already so bad.
Does it taste like chicken?
It's not that bad.
Dude, it's terrible.
It kind of smells like vanilla.
Some people can eat it.
I could definitely eat this.
No.
Smell it. JP's going over the top.
No, I think I'll smell it. Like, I know what
it smells like. Let Brett smell it.
Yeah, if it smelled good, that wouldn't ban me from taking it in a hotel.
That's true.
It smells like... Brett, go smell it.
Yeah, no, but this one doesn't smell bad. Yeah.
What?
It's not doing anything.
Dude, I can smell it.
Did you just smell it?
It's not bad, though.
Yeah. See, maybe it's different... People just.
I don't know.
Whoa, good. JP! What are you trying to say?
It does sound really, but it reminds me of the markets.
Yeah, if you drop any, you gotta pick it up straight away. I don't want gross durian on the floor.
It does taste fun. No, it's not bad at all.
I think it's okay.
Do you know what it smells like? It smells like poo on a hot day in Sydney.
Oh, really? You smell poo on a hot day in Sydney?
Well, this is what it looks smell like to me. Like, you know, someone just like make it poo poo and then. On a hot day and the wind just blowing them. Oh! That's what it smells like.
That's edible.
This is better.
I bought you enough to...
Oh, yeah!
What's in it, JP?
It's just like a fruit.
It's a fruit, like, that's supposed to be... Dude, chubby taste.
It's meant to smell way worse than this.
That's a big slice.
That's how much I ate.
Yeah, but you're jacked.
Oh, we dropped some on the green.
Oh, that doesn't smell great, eh?
Eat the whole thing! Actually, I'll eat that thing.
I'm not a fan of that.
Man, it's the only one thing I couldn't eat in my life.
It's really dry.
Mm. It's not a bad character. It is. It just smells like rotten fruit.
Well, I would rather eat that now. I really just want
it. Keep it close. Big pull.
Thank you.
Shouldn't have waited around. All right, see ya.
Bye.
Very good. So that's been 3 seconds so far.
Oh, right. And I'm an Irish example. You want me to eat then?
Yeah.
Oh, no. What if I throw up? Yeah, yeah. Just run to the bathroom, yeah?
Yeah.
Doesn't smell that bad. Ryan, this is how you do 60 kilos.
Oh, we did it good. That was good.
That was for the camera.
Abs are there. Come on, Slash. Abs are there.
That's a no on deck.
Come forward.
Yep.
So I got a front squat PB on my second attempt. I missed the first one at 85. And Andy and Jack won't count it, which is very, very upsetting because I got it. And it was below parallel. It might not be bumped to the floor deep, but it was below parallel. So it counts.
My body! I crushed it! It was all noodly! Oh, I'm out forever. What you call it?
That was like a classic West Kiss chair.
Good!
After my performance recently, Wes Kitts is fine by me now.
Up, Jane, up, 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 up!